Okay, got a package in the mail. For some reason, the box says Act Restoring Mouthwash Mint Burst.
12 count.
No idea why that is. And it says it's from Buffalo, New York. No idea. I do have a couple of things I'm waiting for. Maybe somebody recycled the box, which is more likely.
But it's really weird.
I'm expecting a Stargate, or replacement Stargate, which I think this is what that's supposed to be.
It's coming from the same people that sent the last one, though. And they didn't reuse their boxes last time. But...
has Ada's name on it, and UT something. Yeah, it's gotta be the Stargate.
That's so bizarre.
Got some bubble wrap. The outside box is in perfect condition. And the inside box is in perfect condition, just like last time. And the inside bubble wraps are in good condition, which the neighbor kids are gonna enjoy. Because they're gonna pop that emergency air.
But they can't do it in this house because Kyle will be. They'll have to take it home.
So this is, there's nothing wrong with this box here. And last time there was nothing wrong with any of the boxes, but once we opened the box, the item inside was completely trashed. Even though there was nothing wrong with the boxes, which means they packed it broken. It was broken before they packed it. So hopefully this time they didn't do that. Flip the screen around here so I can see what I'm doing. Make sure it's on the screen. Alright. Is it good this time? It's all in one piece, it feels like.
That's a plus.
Alright.
Hey.
You got it. We got our Stargate.
The same size, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the same size. But where's the camera? There it is.
Exciting.
All right. Took us a while to get it, but here it is.
Cool.
Let's see if I can move the camera a little over this way so we can get some actual light on it.
You stand on...
there we go.
There you go. Yep. Cool.
There. Now you can see it. So, we've got a bubbler on there, too. We're not going to be using the bubbler on it, are we?
I don't plan on it, but we don't have to take it off. We can just shove it back under.
Yeah, we can just shove the...
or we can get another air compressor if you really want.
I think it'd be kind of cool to have a small bubbler on effect on there, but... we'll just tuck the tube inside.
Tuck it.
And then pull that off.
Hooray.
It's the Underwater Treasures. They don't actually call it a Stargate because it's trademarked, but it's definitely a Stargate.
So,
got some videos to make with this before we put it in the fish tank. Some fun stuff to do with it. But, alright, there we go. Stargate has arrived. The new fun begins.
Good stuff.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, real quick.
Yeah.
Can you run it real fast and grab a troll?
Oh, goodness. And a raccoon.
And a raccoon. Hurry.
Running.
Run. Run, Forrest. Run.
I'm not allowed to.
So, see if our trolls and our Reefsville raccoons can fit through it. They're on the desk.
I know, but all I can find is what's his face, the derpy looking one, and not your cool looking raccoon.
Yeah, these are the ones I wanted.
Not the derpy, I can't find the derpy.
Can I fit? Alright. Treasure troll.
It would be cool if his hair changed color.
So it goes like this. He goes in, blue, comes out pink.
That's a slightly different shape. No, I was like, if it literally did change color while you had your hand there.
And we got the Reese raccoon coming through.
Yeah, they're the
right size. This they're the perfect size for the Stargate. Okay, Bearman, get your Stargate ready because Reese was coming.